I just got another Bitcoin email. I ponder who is benefiting most. Who benefits? Not the scammer. There must be someone selling the scammers the scam. It's the only thing that makes sense. Somebody is selling false hope with a mailing list.